Anytime I need to drill a hole in the back of a cabinet for plumbing or anything like that, instead of measuring, I like to use a little bit of paint. In this case, I'm using it to mark the shower valve location on this drywall, and you can see I got a perfect fit. I hope this tip is helpful. Like and follow for more.